That sounds like a trap. You guys are gonna wait right here. Oh god. Oh, well, hello there, buddy. I'm just gonna back up a little bit. I hope that you can see me. And it's actually starting to look like he actually didn't see me, so that was pretty boss. I don't know how in the world he didn't see me. I definitely went all the way around that corner. Maybe he just likes me? Maybe he doesn't want to kill me. Maybe he just wants to be my friend. He looks like he gives some pretty nice hugs. Just saying. That might be what he wants. You never know. Is anyone else around? No. No, it looks like just him. Okay then, here we go, guys.
They just crop up everywhere, don't they?
Ogre Alpha. Huh.
He sounds friendly, right?
Eh, what's the worst you could possibly do? That's right. And then 9 on him. Nope. Never mind, already was. Anything she needs to cast? I don't think so. I think she's automatically casting anything that she needs to cast. Okay, a little bit stronger, you know, trying to up the ante, but when it's just him by himself, not too hard to handle. Oh god, what did he just do to me? Yo, you want to put me down? Just an idea. Okay. He's being a little bit of a jerk right now. Oh god. How about he doesn't do that ever again and we pretend like he does? Cause that was that was kind of not nice. I'm gonna pick you up and just beat on you for a while. Oh, thanks, buddy. That's what I've been hoping for. Wow, that went to a dead end. Oh, some water. And some spirit shards. Ooh. Man, I feel ever so privileged. That was so worth my time. Oh, and, well, greater health potion. That actually might be worth my time. But damn them. I don't want to let them know that is actually worthwhile. Oh, 10 silver. Every silver is slightly more silver. You know what they say. What they say about Tamulas. Nope. All good. All these corners. I need to check around every single corner so I don't get gangbanged. Such a pain. Nope. Still good. Still good. Is this taking me out to... Nope. Never mind. Never mind. It's not taking me out anywhere close to where I thought it was going to bring me out at. Where the hell is this now? Yay, third exit. Okay. Just to keep things simple. Someone's gonna go to the Harriman is a death lover. Passes rot with lost roads, tigs, home, something. Okay, that'll lead me over there. I don't know if I actually want to go there, though. Just because I can doesn't mean I should. Oh, wait. Is that the tag that I'm actually looking for? Hey, that's not what I actually need. Wait a second. That is exactly what I need. Head towards the Orton. Which one was this? Orton tag. Yeah, there we go.
Well, you know, it's just the exact tie guy's looking for, and nothing I'm really sure about if I need to go to.
Wow, pretty derp sometimes. I'm very glad I took a double take there. Hey, let's just wander around aimlessly.
You are not religious, yes?
Looks like some dead stuff.
You do not believe? I do, to some extent. It does not govern my life.
That worries me.
Why do you ask?
Two dead giant spiders and a dead orc, a very good ogre, person, whatever.
And it shows. And I thought at first you were religious like some of the revered mothers.
But no.
Okay, so it kills giant darkspawn everywhere.
I do what I do because I enjoy it. Because I enjoy teaching others.
There's going to be something giant that's going to drop down on us.
I do not seek recognition for my works. I do not seek the approval of my fears, nor the approval of a distant god.
That is admirable. Okay, you two keep on shooting the shit. However you wish. Okay, just some spiders. Okay, it's time to stop talking about being religious and bullshit. It's time to attack. Viciously. Live a passion. Oh god, I hate those abilities. Is she really still talking?
Who knows? Lady Clarabelle had strange tastes. I wouldn't be surprised if she did that and more.
What the? Okay. I'm feeling like I'm probably glad that I missed the ending part of that. Come save me! Come save my ass! Does not do anything. Appearance? What? Appearance increases effect. What the hell does that mean? So if gear looks more menacing or something? Seems like a hard thing to judge. God damn it. Back up! Back up! Back! Okay, don't back up. That's cool too. Tide Crawler. What a cute name. Okay, so you have ever wondered what's stronger, the spider or the darkspawn? Apparently it's spiders. Apparently a giant's, you know, horde of spiders is what we should be more worried about encroaching on our land. Come on, guys. Oh, wait. No, loot. Stop. You're close to where I need to go. Oh, stop. Oh, wow. You didn't even move. That's convenient. Now everyone go the way that you're supposed to be going.
Let's
not and say we did. If he's gonna run away, I'm not gonna argue. Is that an alpha or just a normal one? Okay, that's just a normal one. I'm gonna go with help him defeat the spiders. Slash help the spiders in. No, I'm gonna help the spiders. I'm gonna help the darkspawn in this case. Because, you know what? Screw spiders. Pretty much sums it up. He's gonna hit me too. Okay, time to kill him. Oh god, somebody. Thank god. Thank you for making him put me down. He did not look very friendly. So I don't know why anybody would come looking for this place, because this does not look like a place that have much of anything useful in it. This looks like a place totally filled with spiders and darkspawn. Unless you're looking for a horde of spider darkspawn, spider spawn, then you might be good. You might be good finding spider spawn down here. We're gonna ignore that little melee going on over here, and we're gonna see where this goes. To a hole. No, not just a hole, a warrior's grave.
Very well.
Codex updated. Was it a codex for one of these? Don't look like it. Okay, cool. Cool story, bro. We'll pretend that we read the codex that has anything to do with it. I mean, I would potentially, but like, it's like, hey, all this stuff has not been improved. Spell Drain Life and Mandrain are twice effective in those circumstances. Okay, I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'll go with it. Oh god.
You should run while you can.
Oh, apparently we're helping the spiders this time. Oh god, apparently everyone's focusing on us. Never mind. That's cool too. I didn't want to, you know, survive or anything. Just stun all of them. Oh, never mind. We're going to
attack that one right there. And just to make sure that Alistair's on the same page, I can't make sure Alistair's on the same page. Never mind. Didn't want to do that anyways. Here, that motherfucker. The big evil yellow one. That's also poisonous. I feel like poison's another effect that I don't really want on me. He's dead. Here, we'll go for this weak one. Tide crawlers have been weak this whole time, right? No way, little poisonous mother- Whoa! Okay. Here's our next one. Things are wearing off. No, thank you. And throw that back on her. And Alistair is about to get his butt whooped. Oh, never mind. I thought he's falling on the ground. Hey! Hey! Uh-oh. Is that off cooldown yet? Is that off cooldown yet? Is that off cooldown? Just in time. Oh. Don't kill me. Wow, that actually just saved him just in time. Yeah, we're gonna count on a lesser healing potion doing good enough, and then come over here and not use that spell. Never mind, we want to use that anyways. Okay, okay. We got this, we got this. There's spiders everywhere still. Please, you die from a spider bite ever. Other than, you know, those terribly poisonous spiders that will kill you in one bite. Those can do some damage. Now, I've seen bigger spiders. I don't know if you really call them giant spiders. Hell, first boss in Zelda Ocarina of Time. Giant-ass spider, much bigger than these spiders. She doesn't go around claiming to be a giant spider. Chipped crystal. Don't know what the crystals are for. Oh.
As you wish.
Oh, good job standing as far back as possible. Way to not risk yourself or anything.
All right.
Sure, why not? I'll probably just end up dropping it eventually, but until then, we'll hold on to it. I see a chest over there. That's gonna be a trap. If this isn't really? Not a trap. Huh. And I actually was able to open it? What trickery is this? That never happens. Anyone close to leveling? He is. She's kind of. She really is. Okay, Sayier and Wynn. Level up at about the same time. I will never remember that. Oh god. Yay, I love when things run away. Hey, don't run ahead of me.